of animals. By the time Arman finishes playing with his friends, it is late evening. He is tired. Where do you think he will go? Yes, he will go to his home. Shelter. We all live in our homes. When we are tired and hungry and sleepy, we want to go home. A home is a place where we stay with our family. A home also protects us from the heat, cold, rain, and enemies. Animals also need homes. Some animals make their own homes. Different birds make different kinds of nests. Let us have a look at the nests of some birds. Nest of an ostrich. A hummingbird's nest. Nest of an eagle. A flamingo and its nest. Nest of a kingfisher. Weaver bird's nest. Woodpecker and its nest. A grebe's nest. Some animals find their own homes. Tigers live in den. Bears live in caves. Some animals like elephants, giraffes, deer, kangaroo, and hippopotamus live in open areas like grasslands. We make homes for animals we domesticate. Stable for horses. Coop for hens. Shed for cows. Sty for pigs. Pen for sheep. Food. Like us, even animals feel hungry. They need food to live and grow. Animals eat different kinds of food. Some animals like the cows, goats, zebra, deer, and giraffes eat grass and leaves of plants. Horses love to eat hay. Some animals like rats, hens, and sparrows eat grains. Some animals like crows, lizards, frogs, and spiders eat insects and worms. Hens also eat worms. Parrots are fond of fruits and chilies. Squirrels love to eat nuts. Elephants love bananas and jackfruit. Some animals like lions, tigers, snakes, wolves, and dolphins eat flesh of other animals. Some animals like chimpanzees, bears, and turtles eat both plants and flesh of other animals. Cats love fish and milk. Dogs love to chew on bones. Now you know. Like us, animals too need homes to live. Some animals make their own homes. Some animals find their own homes. We make homes for animals we domesticate. Animals eat different kinds of food. Some animals eat grass and leaves of plants. Some animals eat grains. Some animals eat insects and worms. Some animals eat flesh of other animals. Some animals eat both plants and flesh of other animals.